Hey guys, welcome everyone. This is Nardeep Chawla, your favorite host, coming back with my 5th COC episode. And thank you for 13 subs, I'm really happy. So, I'm going today show you how to get maximum loot. And the basic army is all archer. Yes, an all archer army. And as you can see, I'm in a clan, Clash Addiction. And I'm going for live war. I'm going to cover live war in the next episode. I'm going to train army for my war. So let's see. I think 10 giants, maybe 11 giants, 2 healers, 6, 7 wizards and 2 wall breakers would be good. And I'm going to train another army, an all balloon army, I think. No, wait, it's war. We got to think carefully. Let's see which army can I get. So guys, comment which army should I train for war. I'm going to see my opponent. Hey, how did he got TH7? He was TH6. Let's see, scout him. Yes guys, he's a TH6. Just now he upgraded to TH7 and somebody attacked him, but the attack was not successful. Now see my opponent and please comment the army you think would be best for three starring this base. Yes guys, I want 3-star. Please help me out here. Let's see the replay. The guy who attacked is, I think, a TH5. Yeah. Let's see, he has 2 Velks and yes, 2 Velks and 1 Wizard. It's really hard to take out Velks, but I'm going to request Velks, then I will take out them easily. Let's see. A really poor strategy, I think. The Velks were alive, so his giants couldn't have made it, and balloons couldn't make it, so only 5%. So I will request 1 wizard, no, 2 Velks, 2 Velks and Viz. So let's see guys, I'm going to attack, but I'm not going to attack right now as my army is not trained. I'm going to show you some replays, the replays which I've done. And I came to notice that somebody commented on my video, Mr. Johnson, I think. He said my base is rushed. So do you think guys my base is rushed? Comment if you like, if you don't, and comment if you do. Now to Mr. Johnson, I have a message. I'm thankful for your view of thinking, but please notice here, my all archer towers are max, my all cannons are max, my 2 mortars are almost max, only 1 level remaining. This also has only 1 level remaining. My clan castle is max. My barracks are max. And please note that my barbarian, archer, giant are max. And my wizard is also max. I can't upgrade my healer. And my lightning spell is on upgrade. And hopefully after that I will upgrade something else like balloon and max them. I'm going to max my army camp right now. So Mr. Johnson, please note, I'm going for max base and I'm almost max, as Mr. Johnson commented. I just put my wizard tower on upgrade and it's going to be max. And before I was making videos, I was daily upgrading my defense and walls. And when I was making videos, I was upgrading my collectors, which were not really good in condition. So I'm going to show you some replays now. So see guys, I have done 5 attacks and they are all archer army. So let's see. The loot available was 80,000. I know this wasn't great, but it goes for me because I only needed 50,000 to upgrade my wizard tower, so I had to attack. And it was really an easy base because it was TH5 and I got 1 star. So I upgraded, attacked all the collectors. If I had a lightning spell, I would have taken out the mortar and then I would, I think, 3-star the base. But I didn't train a mortar, I didn't train a lightning spell because of the cost. The cost was too much high for it. And I wanted to keep the cost low. And the cost of one and all archer army is 12,000 for me. Let's see another replay. This time I got one, how much I got? I don't know. Let's see guys. I just forgot how much I got. His all collectors, I attacked his all collectors. Now the basic thing to remember is guys that see the storages. If storages, if you see something like they are full, then don't attack the base. You will not get anything. You have to attack the collectors, they are outside the base, and if they offer good loot, you should attack it. Now I got 80 gold and 50 elixir. Let's see. The available loot I think was in 2 lakh something, but I didn't got so much. And I didn't even attack the elixir collectors. I think this one archer is not going to do anything. Just take out the spell. So guys, I got 140 gold and 60,000 elixir. I didn't try to attack the elixir collectors. So now I'm going to show another replay. And this time I got 180 gold and 80,000 elixir and 120 dark elixir. I don't really need dark elixir. Let's see. I don't know why these people put the elixir drill outside the base when I was a TH7. Yes guys, I have another ID. It's a TH8 now. When I was TH7, I put all my dark elixir storage and collector inside the base. So play again, sorry guys, I didn't realize on talking. Let's see. I tried to attack the elixir collector. Then I attacked the gold. When I saw the gold, it was 2 lakh something. Then I tried to attack. Where do I attack? Yes. And then elixir. Now guys, now I've learned one thing from other YouTubers that the update is coming and it's only important for the TH11s because they are going to get so many new things. And guys, one thing is going to change for all of us and it's going to be troops. Yes, troops, not the troops but their image. When you train in the barracks, it's going to be really good and their looks are really good. And I will show you at the end of the video how they look now. So let's see another. The loot wasn't so great. I'm going to show you the last one. This time I got trophies. because they offered me town hall and the loot was also great. Let's 4 into it. I attacked the from the elixir side. This is why I got so much elixir. Then I attacked the TH because I wanted 1 star. That time I was trophy pushing. So one main announcement for you guys. I stopped the trophy pushing until the new year. Yes, I will start trophy pushing from new year. Because of some reason I wasn't getting to upgrade. So I'm going to show you another replay. And this is last one. Wait a second. Yes, I attacked from the other side because I needed the elixir. So the replay is ended. So guys, I guess this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't done it yet. Good night, everyone.